Abo!
Bert, who said number 12? Tell him to take a water break.
Who was your name? What's his name?
Well, keep us speak to the guy.
That's why I come out here.
I know, Mark, we've started the 2019-2020 season from a BFA or Bermuda Football Association perspective. How are things shaping up? We've had the Charity Cup now. We had two Dudley Eve matches. Your perception on the start of the 2019-2020 season?
Sure. I mean, from an administrative perspective, it's been brisk as usual. You sort of did brisk transfer period. So, been a couple interesting moves. The games I've seen so far, so the Charity Cup and then this match earlier today. KG, as to be expected in the season, but it's shaping up to be pretty good. The weather's been nice, so it's been a nice start to the season. We're looking to obviously have more fans come out this year than other years. So this is a good start. So we're looking forward to it, really.
Come Thursday night, Bermuda, another important match, the first match of the Nations Cup for this year, this season. Obviously, Panama's arrived. That was always a worry that with the storm out there, but they've arrived. Most of our players have arrived as well. How are things shaping up for Thursday night's match?
We're everything's in place. As you said, the teams have arrived. We're expecting, I think, four more players in tonight because they had matches yesterday. So everybody should be here. So that the worrying part's over, and we're getting ready for the match. I went and visited the National Sports Center yesterday, and that's looking good. So we're ready. We just want the players to be ready. I think it's going to be good. All the players have had a match under their belts, so the professional players probably had a bit more. College players may have one or two, and of course the local players would have had a match in the Charity Cup. So everybody's had a match under their belt, so we've gotten the preseason rustiness out. We're really looking forward to Group A. There's going to be a huge administrative team coming in from CONCACAF. The match will be streamed live. Group A matches are premium, so that's going to be streamed live. There's a huge team coming in to film the match and show it live. So Bermuda's going to be on show, and we're looking for the fans to come out and let our players play in front of a home crowd and hopefully produce what they produced in New Jersey a couple of months ago.
How important is football right now? Because it's kind of gotten off to a start and, like you say, finishing off of what we accomplished in New Jersey. We need to make sure that we continue on that vein. So how important is football right now?
Oh, I mean, it's very important. What we're looking to do is maintain the standards that we've set for ourselves. We're looking for the local players to continue that. So, it's very important. Sport in general in Bermuda is on a high right now. Mm-hmm. Jessica Lewis, we had the triathlete do well the other day. Three of them did well the other day. So, sport in general is doing well, and football is going to play its part. So, can we stay in Group A? It's the big question. And I'm going to say it again. We need the 12th man. In the stands. Our home record is very, very good. So I know the players want the support and they want to do well in front of a home crowd.